That was good.
Approaching the target. If you're not too busy back there, I'd start getting ready.
Just look down there. It brings back memories, huh? Await your signal from the pilot. Not long to go. Good luck.
Listen up. Eyes open, rappels out, mouths shut. Okay, this is the part where you leave. All right. Well, I need to be out of here. So do you. On the other side. Hoorah!
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Did I ever tell you about my friend Sergei? Spetsnaz. Created new tactical approach method. The Russian word means valiant jump from cliff. I keep part of his skull under my hat for luck. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Fingerprint scanner. The tool we took from head of cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you. Remember, there is a keypad in Mr. Rubio's office, if you can get there alive. It worked. Good. Now go. You made it. Again. Display case is the plasma cutter, and the only way to use a plasma cutter is very carefully. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Oh, a large statue of a panther made from precious rocks. For a moment, I was worried this would be inconvenient. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. They have backup on the way. See anything you like on the way out. Do not be shy. Help yourself. You know, not on your plate. Enemy air support. That was some forward planning. The beauty of analog electronics. Reliable, hardworking, easy to hack. Here is how you use the tool. Plug the wires on the left into the values on the right. Work top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. That's the number in the middle. Thank you. Excellent. System down. Confirmed. But the compound has separate air defenses. Do not forget. Those you must avoid.
¡Mierda!